Hi, today we'll look at the CSV deposit workflow. Digital content can be deposited in Rosetta using a CSV file, manually or automatically. The CSV file describes the SIP structure and includes content metadata. In this session, we will demonstrate a manual CSV workflow. The automatic workflow is similar to the workflow described in the METS session. It too makes use of the NFS submission format and requires a similar folder structure on the server, a content folder that contains the CSV file, and also the zipped materials in the stream folder. Alternatively, the materials can be located via a full path in the CSV file. And as in the METS workflow, we could define a submission job to run overnight. So let's now look at what needs to be configured in Rosetta in order to enable manual CSV deposits. First, let's look at our material flow under Deposits, Material Flows. Here we have a CSV manual workflow, which you need to configure along the lines that we will now show. So you will note that our material flow type is manual, and crucially that we're using a CSV content structure and the detailed CSV submission format. Let's take a closer look at these, starting with the submission format under Deposits, Submission Format, Detailed CSV. This submission format comes out of the box and is uneditable. It enforces the ingestion of both a zip and a CSV file. Now let's look at our content structure under Deposits, Content Structure. Here we have the CSV content structure of type comma-separated converter. You will need to create a similar one by selecting CSV loader converter and clicking Add. Let's click Update to see the configuration. Note that you must have a CSV template, which we will soon see how to configure, and optionally, a Generate CSV option that allows the depositor to download a pre-filled template CSV file in which they can fill in the metadata. There are several options here, simple, collections, or complex. If you choose collections, then the CSV template will describe a hierarchical collection structure. So now let's look at our CSV template under Deposits, CSV Templates. You will need to configure a template of your own. So for example, let's look at this one. Here we define which metadata fields are in the CSV. In our example, we have a SIP title, an IE title, and on the file level, we have a file label and an MD5 fixity. Of course, you can configure the fields as you like. So much for the configuration in Rosetta. Now let's look at the content we want to deposit. The materials can be arranged in a hierarchical folder structure, and this can be used to create collections and sub-collections accordingly. So here, the image files are the content, and the folders represent collections. So now, we have to create a zip file of our folder. And now let's go to the Rosetta Deposit module to make the deposit. Click Add Deposit Activity, select CSV Manual, Next. Now upload the zip file. And now you will notice that the Generate CSV File option appears if you've configured this option in the content structure. So let's click Generate to get our CSV template. Let's open the file in Excel. The columns represent the fields we configured in the CSV template, along with the file original paths and the file original names, which are populated automatically by Rosetta. The CSV defines the structure of one SIP, so the second row includes the SIP details. Let's enter a title for our SIP. Next, we optionally have the collection info if we configured to generate CSV with collection. The next rows include our IEs, reps, and files in hierarchical structure. So under each IE, we have one or many reps, and under each rep, we have one or many files. Now we need to add the titles for the IEs. We can also play around with the structure, for example, defining several files under one rep. Let's save our CSV. Note that you don't have to generate the CSV template with every deposit. You can create your own CSV file outside of Rosetta using the same structure. Back in our deposit, let's upload the CSV file we've just filled in. Next. And now click Submit Deposit. And under Submitted, we can see our deposit activity. To view the content, let's grab our SIP ID, and in Rosetta Management, search for the SIP. Show in Workbench, and click Work On to see the IEs of our SIP. Here are the IEs, and we can click View to see the material. Thanks for joining us.